What's up, guys? Today we are coming to you from the Jemison Center, also known as Old Bryce Hospital in Northport, Alabama. This facility opened up in 1939 and housed patients all the way until 1977 after some reports were made that the patients weren't being treated exactly as they should be. Their conditions were not livable. But the grounds for this facility were donated in 1871 after Robert Jemison died. He bequeathed the land to the State of Alabama Board of Mental Health, and this facility was born from that. Robert Jemison actually had a good bit to do with the facility known as Bryce Hospital, right down the road at the University of Alabama campus that opened up in 1861. Can't get in there, but it would be nice. But we're gonna walk around, we're gonna check it out, we're gonna shoot you a video. Stay tuned.
This place has been destroyed. You want to check out the main floor first? See if we can find some good graffiti in here. What's that? There's just nothing left of this place but the walls. You know, the graffiti here doesn't seem to be anywhere near as good as it was at Caraway. Come back and check this out. Find my way back to Jamie real quick. Find anything? There sure are plenty of ways up and down. Look at this. Yeah, I think I'm at the end too. So you went to the other side already?
Yeah,
that goes down too.
Yeah, there's some down.
Do they all go to the same place, you think? And I think this is used to where they used to keep people in. These little bitty rooms. That's it. And this place has just been utterly destroyed. I didn't leave anything. More stairs. Looks like the stairs held up pretty well. So there's just another open room like on the other side. Let's see what was in here. All right. So we made it up here to the very top. Looks like it's a lot of just the same. Some of the roof is completely missing up here. But there's enough sunlight, we don't even need our flashlights up here. Place definitely has a little bit of a creep factor even during the day, but it's peaceful at the same time. All right. Let's check out that other side and then we're gonna head down to the basement. That's what you're excited about, ain't it? Left nothing but the door frame here. Sir.
Like a little shack? Yeah, dude, that might be a little storage building. We'll check it out. All right, guys, we're gonna find our way to the basement. See what we got going on down there. All right, so we made it downstairs. I wouldn't really call this the basement, maybe a sub-level, because it still leads outside, but it's lower than the entranceway. It's underwater? Let's check that out.
Oh. Some floor that's not covered in layers of dirt. Ain't that a treat?
Not as good as caraway, but better than what we've seen in the rest of the place. Back in there? Oh, there's more? Okay. Let's go check it out. Well, that's not bad. What's that? No, we did not, but we'll definitely check it out.
There's a go down into another place, but it's under one.
Yo, you came out here?
Yep.
So you said it's flooded, huh? Oh yeah, I don't feel like waiting.
Doesn't look like there'd be much down there anyway.
Go see if we can find a way in this building. It's gotta be a front entrance. A little road looks like it goes off to it.
So if we see somebody getting that way,
yeah. In the direction of the car. There we go, right there. Oh, what is that? Good looking out, Jamie. Yeah. You want to go back and check out the rest of that bottom, or? You got another one?
A fly?
I don't know. Yeah, let's go see what's over there. I mean, this was a whole complex, so. Right over here, Jamie. I wonder what this was. Yeah, I know. See anything else? That's it. I think that about does it.
All right, guys. Well, that about does it for today. We're gonna go ahead and pack up and head on home. If you're a returning subscriber, it's always great to see you. If you're new to the channel, please hit that little red button. Join us on our adventures. Hit that like, drop us a comment, let us know what you think. We'll see you in the next one.